My favorite number is 6.
Bert, nobody's favorite number is 6.
Welcome to MedSoc, starring me, the president, Callum Williamson. Finest turtleneck in all of Aberdeen, best facial hair in all of Scotland. When I'm not hitting the gym, pumping some iron, I'm hanging out with my vice president here. Don't know what he's done here, but I'm pretty angry. That's right, he won't be doing that again. And here he is, my right-hand man. And when he's not busy helping out at MedSoc, he's using his height to rescue cats from trees. What a guy. Smooth. He's also my bitch. Every team has that one member you just can't take your eyes off. Look at her. That blouse, that pencil skirt, that beard. Damn. This is what you guys can expect from your first week of lectures. Small class size, 1970s public building, and regular volunteering. Take a look at Professor Pavez here. Perfect technique, centre of the chest, good depth. Great speed there. Nice. Whoa! Not a fun way to get stubble rash. Not in any technique. Nothing sadder than a woman drinking on her own. So let's start the party. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's like the office Christmas party on meth. Nice moves, Rory. Some people just don't know when to stop. It's her party, so she'll cry if she wants to. 98, 99, 100. You go, Owen. Sports representative and 3-time world tiddlywink champion, Owen O'Doherty. And then there's Naharika. What she lacks in physical ability, she makes up for with her can-do attitude and her ability to make men sweat. Who doesn't love a night outside the Sutley Centre? Get all glammed up, but watch out, everyone. Who's that lurking in the bushes? No, it's not Albert Einstein. It's Fergus Middleton. I've got no clue what to even say about this, apart from the fact that MedSoc does not condone smoking of any kind. Be guaranteed, ladies and gentlemen, this man has crept all of your Facebooks. And here's the man with all the money, Callum Henderson. Last seen 6 months ago in the Cayman Islands. Get money, get paid, get a bucket and speed. Oh god, here she is. I own a pure mental. So the girl whose passion for chicken nuggets knows no bound. The girl who's lost her house key so many times she's got a loyalty card at Timpson's. God love you. And here's our Inverness ref. But don't worry, you'll never see him.